morning, Chilin. How are you? Are you fine? Very good. All of you open your English course book volume 2. Open your English course book volume 2. Amma, here hot words are given. Once I will say, you must say along with me. Hinder, back. Hinder, back. Customary, usual or traditional. Customary, usual or traditional. Remarkable, noteworthy. Remarkable, noteworthy. Hurried, rushed. Hurried, rushed. Sprang, jumped. Sprang, jumped. Scared, afraid. Scared, afraid. Screaming, shouting. Screaming, shouting. Realized, understand clearly. Realized, understand clearly. Wired, unusual or unnatural. Word, unusual or unnatural. Adoringly, lovingly. Adoringly, lovingly. Next, we have adverbs. Adverbs are given. Amma, adverb. Before going to learn adverb, you have to know about the adjective. Already I learned in the previous class. Mere adjective nechukunaru. She is good. Good is the adjective. She is good. Good is the adjective. How is she? Actually, good evani represent chestundra. Good is representing she. I'll give her name. Radha is good. Good is representing Radha. Radha ante noun ikkada. Radha is a noun. No? Naming words are called nouns. Radha is a noun. Good is representing Radha. Ante noun ni represent chestundi. Radha ni represent chestundi. So this is a adjective. Amma, a word which describe and which tell about the quality of a noun is called adjective. This is an adjective. You know forms also. Good forms ni nechukunaru. Good, 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 better, best. This is a degrees of comparison. Degrees of adjectives. Good, better, and the best. She is good. It's a past 2 degree, no? She is good. Past 2 degree. Radha is better than Ravali. Radha is better than Ravali. Here, better is a comparative degree. This is also adjective. ఇది కూడా బెటర్ కూడా రాధానే చెప్పింది ఇక్కడ. హూఇస్ బెటర్? రాధా. హూఇస్ బెటర్? రాధా. రాధాని రిప్రజెంట్ నౌన్ రిప్రజెంట్ చేసేది అడ్జెక్టివ్. అమ్మా నౌన్ రిప్రజెంట్ చేసేది అడ్జెక్టివ్. రాధా ఈజ్ బెటర్ దాన్ రవలి. హియర్ వై ఐ హావ్ టెలింగ్ దట్ దిస్ ఇస్ కంపారిటివ్ డిగ్రీ బికాస్ హియర్ రాధా అండ్ రవలి బోత్ ఆర్ కంపేర్డ్. ఇక్కడ కంపేర్ చేస్తున్నాం మనం. So it is a comparative degree. It is comparative degree. Here, Radha is the best. Radha is the best. Means nobody are there best than Radha. Radha kante manchi vaasa ledu. She is only best. She is only best. She is the best girl. We are showing that she is a great girl. So that is a superlative degree. It is the
superlative degree. Good, better, best. Forms of adjectives. Forms of adjectives. Good, past degree. Better, comparative degree. Best, superlative degree. These are the adjectives. You know already, no? The previous class? Now, you are learning about the adverb. Adverb. Here only verb is there. Adverb will tell about the quality of your verb. Verb quality chepedi adverb. Okay? Radha is Radha's dresser. Sorry, Nana. Radha is writing neatly. Radha is writing neatly. Amma, this neatly is telling about Radha's writing. Not about Radha. Radha gurinchi cheppaledu ikkada manaku. The neatly is telling about writing. Means verb. Writing is a verb, no? Verb kadra. Verb fourth form lo undi. Neatly is telling about the writing. Writing gurinchi cheppindi kada. So that is the adverb. A watch, a word which tells about the quality of a verb is called an adverb. This is the adverb. Mostly adverbs will end with the ly. Actually, manamu adjective. Ikkada neat is the adjective. She is neat. Here, she is neat. Chala neat ga untundi. Neat is the adjective. Neat is the adjective. She is writing neatly. She is writing neatly. Neatly is the adverb. If you add ly to the adjective, neat adjective kada, deeniki manam ly add chesam anko adverb system. Neat is the adjective. If you add ly to the verb, to the adjective, we may get the adverb. Neat, neatly. Most of the adverbs end with ly. Most of the adverbs, anni kaadu, most. Most of the adverbs end with ly. Ly to end out there. Okay? Neat, neat, neatly. Beautiful, beautifully. Example chepthunnani. She is beautiful. Rekha. Rekha is beautiful. This is the adjective. This is the adjective. Radha. Rekha is beautiful. How is Rekha? Beautiful. And the beautiful ever gurinchi cheppindi? Rekha. And the noun gurinchi cheppindi. So that is the adjective. That is the adjective. And adverbs ela ostayi? If you add ly. Yeah. Rekha. Rekha. Rekha is dressing beautifully. Ame dressing ela untundi telusa? Andanga dressing chestundi. Here this beautifully is telling about our dressing. ఆమె గురించి చెప్పట్లేదు ఇక్కడ. ఆమె డ్రెస్సింగ్ గురించి చెప్పింది అంటే వర్బ్. వర్బ్ గురించి చెప్పేది అడ్వర్బ్. అమ్మ, ఇఫ్ యూ యాడ్ ఎల్వై టు ద వర్బ్ టు ద అడ్జెక్టివ్, యూ మే గెట్ ద అడ్వర్బ్స్. మీరు అడ్జెక్టివ్స్ కి ఎల్వై యాడ్ చేస్తే అడ్వర్బ్స్ వచ్చేస్తాయి. ఓకే, హియర్ సీ నానా. సడన్. సడన్ ఇస్ అడ్జెక్టివ్. సడన్లీ ఇస్ అడ్వర్బ్. Effort is the adjective. Effortlessly is the adverb. Loud. Loud is the adjective. Loudly is the adverb. Perfectly. Perfect adjective. Perfectly adverb. Happy. He unhappy. Happy is the adjective. Happily. I am writing my exam happily. Happily is the adverb. Soft. It is soft. Soft is the adjective. Softly is the adverb. Hungry is the adjective. Hungrily, adverb. Bad. She's bad. Bad is the adjective. Badly is the adverb. Proud is the adjective. Proudly, adverb. Adjective ki L by pete adverb suchaste. Correct adjective. Correctly, adverb. Practical adjective. Practically, adverb. Bold adjective. Boldly, adverb. Careful adjective. Carefully, adverb. We may get the adverbs by adding LY to the adjective. Okay? Amma, some adjectives are not end with LY also. LY leni adjectives kuda unte. Chudandi, examples. Fat. F-A-T, fat. Sorry, F-A-S-T, fast. F-A-S-T, fast. Adverb and adjective, both are same. LY add cheyadudanki. Never, adverb. Less only. Very, very only. Most, often. More, well. Now, far. These are the adverbs. Here, example, Sinana. The boy ran fast. Fast, adverb. My fast is telling about his van. Okay, so that is the adverb. The sun can never set in the east. Never is the adverb. The cost of the book in the shop is less. Less is the adverb. The dog bit very hard. Very. How it bit bitter? Very. Very is the adverb. The dog bit very hard, very, adverb. She comes first most of the times, most, adverb. We often go to the park on Sundays, often, adverb. You should exercise more, adverb. It has started raining now. Now is the adverb. They were tired as they walked far. Far, far, near also adverbs. According to the sentence, amma malli. Konni adjectives kuda untayi andru. According to the sentence, we have to say. Okay? Thank you.